Today I received my Auris dock from the Kickstarter as a backer. I received a black dock and a white dock. Here we have the packaging slip from Touchcraft LLC, shipped out of Lakewood, New Jersey. On the front you see Bluetooth 4.0. Tells you that it pick your tune wirelessly from any Bluetooth enabled device. iPad, iPhone, Android, anything that you can use. Open up the packaging. I've already opened this previously to make sure that it works. So inside your packaging, you have your Auris dock, an auxiliary out cable, and then also your instruction booklets. So once you read the manual, it tells you after you plug the Auris into your 30-pin docking station, it will automatically go into pairing mode. So if we go over to our dock, once you plug the dock in, it'll start turning blue into red, blue into red, showing that it is in pairing mode. And it will make a tone alerting you that it is in pairing mode, and the light will blink. So we go over to the iPhone. Bluetooth is already on. Timing the iPhone 4, it takes a little bit longer for this to show up for some reason. Guess due to the Bluetooth. So it has now showed up, shows the Auris not paired. Click onto it. Sometimes it'll ask you for a pin. The pin code is 0000. Now it shows connected. And the light on the Auris now turns to a solid blue. So if we go back to the music, show that this is not plugged in anywhere. Auris is there. Now what is neat on the phone now it shows you is there's a Bluetooth symbol and then there's also a little dock connector showing that it's connected into a dock via the Bluetooth. So now let's try. Let's move it. Still on Bluetooth. Showing a blue light. You can control the volume from your iPod itself. Or you could also control it from the dock. Or on the side of the Auris, you can control it also. And you can skip tracks. So there you have it. That is the Auris dock from Kickstarter from Touchcraft LLC out of Florida.